In the US alone, nearly one-third of all food produced is wasted, accounting for 4.4 gigatons of CO2 emissions every year. A huge part of this is due to toxins, pathogens, and pests that start in the field. We use air and electricity to generate a range of different antimicrobial gases that are able to disrupt the growth of these pathogens on contact, breaking down their DNA, and activating them in the process.